Hey there everybody, devonfella-slinger here. So, people keep asking me about auto-clickers, what one is best to get, which one is the easiest to use. I'm going to give you a quick rundown on which I use, which is, in my eyes, the best. Here it is, a GS auto-clicker. This is a free one for you to get. And it is quite simple. Once you've downloaded it, it is really easy to use. I will put the link down in the description for you guys to find it, for you to download it. So all you got to basically do is, I'm going to quickly clear this so it's like back to standard factory. So go to options, recording and multiple clicks. That brings this here up. Once you've got it up, it will say click records a zero. You click the point. So for me, for when I want to AFK grind and swing, what I want to do is get the pets tab up and get the R in between, so you can obviously row to make it fit in between. That way at least you know when you do disconnect or you reload in. All you got to do then is basically get the R back in between and you're sweet to go. Make sure you do close the pet tab down though. What you want to do is click pick point and then click on the R or the E depending on which one you have. If you have three pets open, then obviously it's the R. You click on it. That will do the egg opening. Pick point once again. You go down to next. Click. And for me, for me auto swinging, I do click, well, pick point. Click the screen. Pick point, click the screen. Pick point, click the screen. Pick point, click the screen. Simple. Once you've done that, press OK. And then as it says up here, press F8, click. So there we go, F8. I'm now auto swinging and hatching at the very same time. I will say this is a free app, free auto clicker. And yeah, it is OP guys. You don't need to have OP in the name for a mouse auto clicker. It's just got to do the good job, innit? There we go guys. This is a GS auto clicker. Hope you find this video interesting. If you do, please do a thumbs up, hit the sub and hit the like button. Also, we do have a Discord server. The link will be down below in the description. There we go guys, I've been devonfella-slinger, and I'll catch you all again very soon.